Hi, this is Josh Stern with a Millionaire Agent Mindset tip for you. Today, we're going to focus on part two of your Have Met database, your 8x8 marketing plan. These are all tips and tricks that I've learned before and after creating my own millionaire agent business and coaching for some of the top teams in the world. And I offer these to you in an effort to fulfill my purpose of helping others to achieve their own greatness potential. So in our last coaching tip, we had talked about CRM and the importance of systematically communicating with your Have Met database. So now I want to shift the focus to growing your database. The idea here is that when you meet people, that you are intentionally about getting their information, you're intentional about it. You want to get their information and you want to ask to put them on your special VIP client list. And this way you can earn the right to their business as well as to their referrals. And this is not going to happen without a prospecting-based systematic stay in touch system. The first part of this prospecting based marketing enhanced stay in touch system is called an 8x8. And to put it simply, the 8x8 is 8 touches in 8 weeks. It's used to cement the real estate or cement the client that you are the real estate agent of choice as you begin a relationship process. It's very important. You see, I said 8 touches in 8 weeks, not 6 touches in 8 weeks. Not 8 touches in 10 weeks, but 8 touches in 8 weeks. So let's dig a little bit deeper on the psychology of how this system works. So the human mind is under constant bombardment of advertising and marketing and becomes saturated. It can only hold a finite amount of information at any one time. What you have to realize right now is that every day we're being bombarded with 5,000 or more marketing messages. Now our brain is only going to handle a little bit of this stuff, okay? So according to the National Association of Realtors research, 76% of all sellers had only contacted one agent before listing their home, and 16% had contacted just two. For the buyers, the numbers are as follows. 59% of all buyers interviewed just one agent, and 22% interviewed only two. So there are tons of agents out there, and they're all vying for buyers' and sellers' attention. People have a limit to what they're going to be able to remember. And remember this, if you're not number one, you better be number two. And if you're not number two, you simply don't exist. So the question is, how do you win that mind share? Has there ever been a time when you thought you owned a buyer or a seller's mind share only to find out that you didn't? As Seth Godin says, marketing is a contest for people's attention. See, generating leads and building relationships will take a large variety of prospecting and marketing. Prospecting is a proactive and direct approach. It's making contact through phone calls and personal drop-by visits to ask for business. And telemarketing and face-to-face touches, by the way, are the most effective methods of prospecting, not to mention the least expensive. Marketing is proactive and indirect. See, you attract them and they find you. You might do this with letters, postcards, newsletters, emails, personal notes, market reports, social media, etc. These will need to be purposeful and systematic to establish the customer's mindshare. Think of it as diversifying your lead generation portfolio. The multiple methods and sources will not only bring you more business in prosperous times, but they're also going to help you diversify and help protect you during uncertain ones, a market shift that is. Your focus is to feed your database, but just adding people to your database with no focused plan of action simply isn't going to do the job. So week number one, here's what we do. Write a thank you note and drop it off in person, or send it in the mail. Week number two, contact the individual by phone to follow up. Week three, send or drop off an item of value, maybe like a coffee mug or a real estate market report, something about local trends. Week four, contact the individual by phone to do a follow up. Week five, send or drop off an item of value, like a refrigerator calendar with fun events, sports calendar, or maybe just drop off a market evaluation for their property. Week six, send an email with industry knowledge that is useful to your client. Week seven, send another item of value. And finally, week eight, give them a phone call. See, once they've ran through the 8x8 system, we've cemented that we're there, we're in front of them. When they think of real estate, they should be thinking about you. Once they're finished with that cementing process, we're going to put them into a 36-touch maintenance program, which is, by the way, where those people will stay until they die or you do. So stay tuned for the 36-touch program.